Hi, this is Pam, and I have another small box from HM Ore Crystals. I'm thinking this might be when I went and did a field trip. I'm not sure, so let's take a look. All right, so I got one big package and the medium-sized one, and a couple of small ones. This looks like my Christmas one, and it's an owl with blue eyes. I wonder what kind of chips are in there this time. Kind of a greenish color, so I'm not sure. That's so cute! Cute. Hoot. And another sphere holder. These are nice. I have several of them now. Oh my god. Therefore, if you do, at the time when these were given out, two or three scoops, I believe, you were getting these. Wow. That's gorgeous. This is a Smoky quartz tower. I didn't have a Smoky quartz. Wow, that's just gorgeous. Look at the rainbows in there. Look at how the quality of it is amazing. That is just, I mean, you can see my gloves through it. It's just amazing. Smoky quartz and the rainbow in it is, look at all the flashing. Look at all that flashing. Wow. Ooh, I love this one. Love it. This is so cool. Oh, yeah. I'm just so addicted. Whoa. That is a Labradorite tower. I don't have a Labradorite tower. I don't know if I can pick up the flashes here on the camera, but I can see them. That's nice. I'm not sure if this came out of the tumble machine. Oh, yep, there's, was that it? There's flashing in it. It's just not showing up. Yeah, it's mostly on this side. If I can get it to, I saw it. It's so fleeting sometimes. You just gotta just angle it just right. There, you can see it. There we are. Yep, a nice Labradorite tower. Cool. It's a blue flash. I was watching another TikTok channel that goes into the crystal markets and some of the stores, and he ran across some pink Labradorite. So they had pink flashes. From what I heard or what they were talking about, those are from like Canada. Very expensive because some of the people that were following wanted to get them and they were really expensive. But gorgeous pink Labradorite, can you imagine? So it's a bag, but it doesn't have anything on it. It's got some tumbles in there. But some Tiger's Eye and some other miscellaneous tumbles in there. So I think this was a field trip. Well, I have no idea what material this dragon egg is. It might be a blue flower agate, because I do see flowers in there. Flower pattern. But it's very pretty. So I'm thinking that's probably what it is. It also has some darker colors on this side, more like a rose color. I mean, it's not pink, it's not like a rose color, but it's just a darker, oranger color than the other blue. Yeah, so this might be a blue flower agate dragon egg. It's pretty. I don't remember it though, to be quite honest. So, you know. When you get too many boxes coming in, I can't quit buying. That's very pretty. This is a huge, huge sphere. I think this is a moss agate sphere. Blue moss agate sphere. And I can see the moss in it. Not like this one. Wow, it's pretty, and it's a big whoppy, big huge sphere. Look at the orange on that side. Isn't that pretty? I mean, it just really stands out. Let me get my camera to adjust. Look at that. Oh my goodness. That is pretty. I will have to identify it better. Because I know that agate and moss agate and tree agate, they can all form with other materials. God, that's just so pretty. I'm pretty sure this is not an ocean jasper, but it could be that too, because it kind of form, because jasper, yeah, can form with agate. Wow, that's just gorgeous. I love that. Like one big, big, huge flower there. There are little, I don't know, I'd say they're not druzies, but there's little pockets in it that stick on my gloves. Yeah, that just reminds me of an agate there. Wow, but another bowl. Ocean Jasper bowl. That makes four of them now. Makes three of them I got from Anna's channel. I don't remember this one though. That's the problem. It's like, I don't remember getting this bowl. So I don't know if these were scoops that came out of the tumble machine. Because I already had Ocean Jasper bowls. I wouldn't have got more. So I just don't know. That's pretty regardless. It's not as big as the last one I got. These are pretty though. Who doesn't love Ocean Jasper? So that's my haul, is this big sphere, which I think is a blue agate sphere. I'll have to check into that. Beautiful dragon's egg, a ocean jasper bowl, smoky quartz tower, and a labradorite tower. Yay. And my owl. Yay. So let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks for watching. Pamela out.